Indiana and seven other states have agreed to set up a group that will coordinate $8 billion in stimulus money for high-speed rail. This rail system would connect 12 metropolitan areas in eight states in the Midwest. Chicago would be the hub. High-speed rail lines will cost at least $10 billion to build.